that closer to that?
Yeah, it's details, really. I mean, it's, you know, first things first kind of mentality. We need to take care of the puck in certain areas, and we need to make sure that, you know, we're plugged in on faceoffs right away, and we could do a better job of that tonight.
Pretty chippy out there. Are you used to that?
Sometimes it happens. Didn't go into it thinking it was going to happen, but it just kind of happened.
With one preseason game left, what are you still hoping to work on with this team?
More of the same stuff. I think it's good towards the end of the game to, you know, kind of close it out and get the win. They got a lot of good offensive players, a lot of skill. But it was stuff like that, defending and kind of playing our systems, executing where it's it starts to become habit, and we don't have to think about it as much as we can just react. When we do that, we'll be a much faster team with our decisions and stuff. And that's something that it takes a little bit of time. It doesn't just happen overnight, and you can't flip a switch. But it's good to get a win, obviously, especially after last game.
Are you at the point where you want the regular season to start? You're ready to move on to that?
Yeah, but I mean, again, hasn't been the best preseason for us. But, you know, it's a new year, and you learn from new experiences, and we need to understand that we need to be at our best every night. It's we can't just decide, well, we want to play good tonight and turn it on. So we get another opportunity to iron some things out and get better. Yeah, I've seen it. I told him good miss. I think he's going far.